We're gonna get through this, you know. We just have to stick together.